All right, I'm here with the Holloways.
Oh,
there you go.
First one.
How does it feel to not only be team champions, but individual NCAA champion? Just all the feelings. How does it all feel?
Feels great. I mean, Coach Holloway started recruiting me when I was about probably a junior or senior, and he saw the talent in me at a young age. So, you know, just for me to come in early, get the extra practice in while he was at Olympic trials helping out the rest of the Gators, it shows dedication throughout the whole program. Like he said, he talks a lot about trusting the process. So that's exactly what I did coming into this meet. He gave me a race mile for the 110 hurdles. He gave me tips. He gave me pointers. He kept me calm at the long jump, which was probably the most crucial thing throughout this whole meet. And it just all came out. And like you said, the last event of the day always comes down to the 4x4. He told me top three or better. I just went out there and just ran to try to win.
That 4x4 was a nail biter. What was going through your mind in that last lap when you were moving up and you knew what place you had to get?
I was just running, honestly. Yeah. I was running to win it. I mean, nobody wants to settle for fifth. Nobody wants to settle for sixth, So I was just going out there and just training like a normal race. So if Coach Holloway won the top three, I wanted to win. So at the end of the day, we're both satisfied with the result. And as you can see, we're national champions.
Coach Holloway, what were you telling him in between each event? I mean, he had a busy day. What kind of...
We prepared for this. Yeah. We would run the hurdles, go long jump, then go run a hard effort on the track. So we prepared for it all the time. And then we had this... running thing that we're trying to figure out that we are related, we're cousins, so we always say to each other, what's your last name?
Holloway.
Exactly. So we challenge each other to be, true to our last name and be fighters and be competitors. So that's all I said. Just remember who you are, remember what we prepared you for. Stick to one of them at a time, one race at a time, and that's what he did. He did a wonderful job.
So you guys do Ancestry.com to figure out who
you know, all we have to do is talk to family. I talked to his grandfather, and we have a mutual relative down in South Florida.
Yep.
His grandfather, his great grandfather, my father were all born in the same county in Georgia. So,
somewhere down there.
Yeah, so we don't know exactly what it is, but we're right. Even if not, we're gonna claim it anyway.
Yep.
Right. Yeah, it doesn't even matter.
Exactly.
So this whole year has just been incredible for the program.
Yeah.
And obviously coming off indoors where you contributed to that team performance, and you guys came just shy in indoors, but that's got to make this team championship that much more special.
Yeah, it makes it very special. I think at the end of the day, what makes it special is just this group of young men refused to quit. When we had a bump in the road, it was always, hey, next man up. And that's Eric Fletcher's favorite line, next man up. And that's what they kept doing. Our best quarter mile, Kunle Fasasi, went down in practice a couple weeks ago. He looked at Nick Rubio and said, next man up. When Clayton didn't do well on the high jump and the triple jump today, Johnny Victor comes through in the high jump. That's just who we are. We're a family. We look after each other. That's what we do.
Awesome. Well, congratulations, you guys.
Thank you so much. Go Gators.
Go Gators.